Hello everyone, it is BoothPop14 here, and today in this video, we will be starting Minecraft! So we are going to create a new world, and we are going to call this new world... what are we gonna call it? We will call it Yurvik! Okay, so... let's create the new world. It's loading the world. Building the terrain. So, I actually don't know how to, do this game, so if you guys have any tips, please comment down below. That would help me a lot. Okay, so, here we are. I'm just getting adjusted to how it looks. Oh, there's a little tutorial. Move with WASD, jump with space. Okay, I don't exactly know where I am. Oh, is that a wolf? Hey, look, it's a wolf! Hello, wolf! Hi! Oh my gosh, there's another one! And another! Hey, I want to pet you! I'm gonna tap on you! Oh my gosh! There are two more! I mean, one more! I'm gonna tap! Oh no, no! Oh no, their eyes went red! Oh no, what? Oh no, oh no, oh no, it's a wolf. Oh. Wolf Pop 14 was slain by a wolf. I didn't mean to do that, I just wanted to pet you. I'm a friend of wolves. I'm Wolf Pop 14. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, did you still hate me? Yep, their eyes are red, they still hate me. Oh, hello there. I wanted to trade with you, but I'm not actually sure how to do it. Oh, how do you get these? How do you get these? What? No, I don't know how to collect all of this. How do I escape this? Oh, yeah. E. Okay, so, wolves are still trying to come after me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Okay, so how do you harvest this? Do you, like, click on them? Aha! You click and collect. Okay, so I've seen only a couple of other Minecraft series. There's one that Damnus did, link is in the description below. And yeah. So I actually just got this game and I don't know how to use it. But it looks super fun, so I got it for all of us to play. And yeah, I'm still getting the hang of this, so bear with me here. Trying to open the door. Oh, it's, right click. Trying to... come on, let me get it through. You know, it's super cool and helpful that we just spawned right near a village. I don't think that happens a lot to a lot of players. And plus, we're in survival mode. I'm probably gonna have to change that later. Because literally, I'm guessing and betting that survival mode is harder than the other modes that there are. I think I've only heard of survival mode. What is this train? Oh, we need one of those arrows because I heard that there are skeletons in this game. Okay, destroy the tree, hold it on the left click. Yeah, we're gonna do that, but first I gotta get all of these crops that these villagers have so generously given us and provided us with. I think we're just taking the crops from them without them on a mission. I'm sorry. I think it's weird that poof, just another person, a complete stranger of this village, just came into the village and I'm stuck in the water, what do I do? I'm trying to jump. Come on. Oh, you have to jump and then you have to do the WASD. Man, it's really hard to use WASD. Hi, wolf, do you still hate me? Do you hate me? Oh, no, he's a good wolf. He's a good wolf. Okay, so I'm going to make sure that I don't press, that I don't left click on you because I don't want to hurt you because I'm a friend of wolves. Well, to some wolves. Oh, yay, we collected wood. Okay, how do I, just get out of the way, please. Thank you. And yeah, so right now I've heard that you must collect all the resources that are around you. We're gonna have to build our own house, a bed. I literally don't know how to do any of these stuff because I haven't collected the resources that you must use or that you must have provided to do that. And oh look, there's me. I'm a boy. But that's okay. Trying to make wood planks. Oh, USB! Yay! And none of them are beds. But that's okay. Crafting table, carrot on a stick? What's that for? What is that for? Shell and craft bowl. Wow, I can only craft that wood. Wow. I'm still learning the kinks, but I think I'm getting a hang of it. Oh, hello there. Who are you? Hello? Yeah, I don't have those yet. I literally just came. Okay, so, can I click on this? Oh, I can use a furnace, but what can I... Yes, I know a wolf, I know you hate me. What can I, cook to it? Ah, I need coal. I don't have coal! This is literally all I have! Please help me. Oh, yes! We can get wheat! Oh, potatoes, Okay, so when I was recording this, I didn't realize that I already had enough potatoes. Hello, wolf again. So how do I get this wheat? I heard that you can, like, give animals food so that they love on you. But they don't have any meat, so what do I give them? Also, how do you even feed an animal? Okay, so anyway. Hello. Hi. Do you want this? Oh no, don't kill me, no, stop, oh my gosh, I'm taking so much damage, my stuff, there are wolves, both of the team is slain by wolves, I know that, okay, so where the heck is I hear you, I also didn't notice that there was a cow right there, so I'm gonna be extra sure that I right click on you, and yeah, oh no, don't tell me it's getting, no, oh, there, in there. I just sleep for the night in here. I close the door, and we're safe. And since I don't know how to make a bed, we can't sleep through this. So, yeah, we're just gonna have to kinda, wait it out. We actually need more resources. With the village there, we actually can't... There aren't a lot of resources around the village because the villagers probably already took it. Should we try and go out? Yeah, we need to collect some resources, we need to collect more of them. And yeah, like wood and grass and leaves and I don't know what else you need. We won't start battling monsters until we've got the hang of this because literally I don't have the hang of this. One sec. Hold on, I think I'm gonna sneeze. No, we're good. Okay, so what? How did you get in here? Hey, mind if I bunk with you two? Like, literally, I can't sleep out this night. Okay, wow, it is super dark. You guys need, like, a torch or something? Also, I don't know how to make a torch, so if you could help me... If you can, like, help me with stuff that I can make with ingredients, like, weapons, and you guys all know what I mean. It would be really helpful. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.